I'm Amy Raven. I am running for Saline County Assessor. I have lived in Marshall all of my life. Graduated from Marshall High School, was a member of the Marshall FFA all 4 years. I had Mr. Donnie Burns, which I really love that man. He taught me a lot. And I have what I call Lonnie Burns syndrome, where I tend to be this way. I'm a single mom. I have a 7-year-old little boy, Connor, over here. It's my pride and joy. I have worked for the assessor's office for the last 4.5 years. I enjoy my job. I really love my job, and I feel like I'm ready to move forward with it. When I came into this office, didn't know anything about it. Learned everything that I, well, maybe not everything that I needed to know. There's always new stuff to learn. It's you know, knowledge is always there, and you pick it up as much as I can. One of the things that I did do that I'm proud of in this office is the GIS program. When I first started there, it was on the computer, but was not being used, hadn't been used since about 2008. And I stepped in and basically said, what do I need to do to get this moving forward so that we can use it in the appropriate manner that needs to be used? And we today are making maps every day, printing maps off for people. We email the maps. Anything that you need, we use it to look up different rural addresses that are, we can't look up with our regular tax system because the rural addresses are a little cantankerous at the time. So that's my biggest pride there is the GIS system. Each of my coworkers have the program on their computer in the real estate office. Each of them have it on their computer where they can look up things. They can also print maps. There are more and more things that we can do with the GIS program that I am excited to try to get into our office. I'm trying to make it quick. But I am ready to move forward with progress in our office. I think we're a little bit behind at times, and there are lots of things that I would like to do. So I appreciate your vote and help me get my name out there. So thank you.
Good evening. I'm Shelley Walter, and I'm a candidate for the county assessor. I've been a resident of Saline County my entire life. I graduated from Marshall High School and attended State Fair Community College. My husband is Kevin Walter. He retired from MoDOT after serving 35 years of service, and he currently works for Davis Lawn Equipment. We have one daughter. Her name is Mackenzie Walter Hoffman, and she's employed with I-70 Community Hospital in Sweet Springs as an RN in the surgery department. I will make this quick since we have so many. One of the main goals that I have, for running for assessor is I would like to strive it to make my main goal to update the assessment software, which will allow the public to have viewing access to personnel and real estate records and GIS mappings. I feel like staffing in both offices, including myself, will be cross-trained, and in doing so, we will be saving taxpayers money by increasing office efficiency, improving transparency, and addressing the concerns of the public. I want to be your next successor and serve the citizens of Saline County. Thank you.
Never finished that because I had a yearning to go to the United States Navy in 1970. during the Vietnam War. I was in the Navy. I was an aviation electrician's mate. I was aboard the USS Ranger, and we served a year in Vietnam over there. After that, I come home and farmed, and been farming ever since, and thought maybe I better get my military career back in order, so I joined the Missouri National Guard, and I retired with them in 1998. And my family, I have two sons and a daughter, my wife Elaine, she's here tonight. And what I'd like to do is kind of what we've seen on Facebook today. We're going to bring common sense back into this area. Thank you.
Thank you. Well, Dave, common sense is my middle name, buddy. I am Monty Fetter. I am Southern Commissioner. I've been Southern Commissioner for almost 5 years, and it's certainly been a pleasure working for the county. I look forward to another 4 years at this position, and have excellent run with working with our other elected officials. They've been great to work with, and I think we've accomplished quite a bit. So thank you for your support.
Thank you. Yes, I am Paige Bellamy, and many of you may know me as Ted Bellamy's younger brother. I have been appointed by the governor to this position. Unfortunately, it was because of my brother's illness and untimely passing that caused me to be back in my hometown. I graduated from Marshall High School. I'm here with my wife, Elizabeth. We're really committed to this community and to the county. I believe very strongly in public service. I'm very honored and proud to be the Associate Circuit Judge, Division 6. Working closely with Hugh Harvey and Dennis Roll, we're trying to make it as efficient and accessible as we possibly can for the public. And I appreciate your support. I am running unopposed, which is an honor to be able to finish my brother's term. I thank you very much for having me back home and welcoming us back to the community, and thank you all very much for your support.